people. We can't just leave them like this.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples.
Anything good in here?
Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
Thank you. have something terrible that needs to be done, yeah? Something that I cannot do myself. When the madness started, I was able to evacuate here, but my wife and daughter, they didn't make it. Someone told me they saw them out there, half dead, half alive. God knows what they are, but they are no longer my family. Please, this is not easy, but I would like you to lay them to rest, to stop their suffering, yeah? They deserve peace, not this. Will you do it?
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Here is a photo of them. Please, make it quick. Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Can I ask a favor? We were attacked by the infected last night. I managed to get away, but I don't know what happened to my family. If they survived, they probably don't know I'm still alive. Could you help me let them know that I'm okay? I made some posters. If you can put them up around town, maybe someone I know will see them.
Yes.
Put my poster all around town and maybe they'll be able to find me. Did you get those posters up?
Something good in here?
Frank! book, yeah! Bringing the pain, baby!
Thanks for the help. A lot of people around here need help. Talk to them. Maybe you can lend them a hand.
Hey! We got more survivors!
Hey!
Perhaps you can help. All I need is bleach. I have the means and materials to extract potassium chloride. Very volatile, very powerful. Used in grenades, mortar rounds, and landmines. If you bring me bleach, I'll give you a contact grenade or a landmine. Whatever you need.
I can't really turn you down now, can
good,
I?
Good, good. Excellent, wunderbar. Any kind of bleach will do. You find anything yet? Keep looking.
missing yet? Keep looking.
I'm trying to fix a CB radio so I can finally get someone to rescue us, but I'm missing a few parts. I need a transformer and some cable. They're in a shop not far from here. You think you could locate them for me?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Good. Just be careful.
Oh, hey! It's you! Hey, man, thanks for helping me out.
Let us put this post on.
We're turning this place into a fortress, and I'm in charge of defense. Before we found this place, we were searching for guns, and all we found was money. Mucho dinero! So if you can find some grain alcohol for Molotov cocktails, we would be glad to give you some of that feria. Whoever it belonged to probably isn't going to be needing it, huh?
I'll do what I can.
5 bottles of alcohol. Find something!
Excuse me!
We'll turn those pendejos into fucking chimichangas!
I'm Kwan. My brother and I came here from Korea to work, to send money back for our family. I went out to look for food, and those things, they tried to kill me. If not for Nick, I'd be dead. He bring me here, but my brother, he's still hiding in apartment. He probably thinks I'm dead. He's there all alone. It's not safe there. Could you find him and bring him back here, please?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
I don't have anything here to give you. But we have money. You can have it. We live at 13 Sihat Street. Thank you, and please, find my brother. I worried about him.
Please!
Excuse me!
My asthma inhaler is almost empty. And I can't breathe without it. The stress of all this is just making it worse. I know all the nearby pharmacies have been looted. But if you happen to find even a partially full inhaler, I'd be very grateful.
Yeah.
Thank you. I don't know how long this one will last. I can't get any air.
I was with some survivors and we were attacked by looters. And I ran. And I think I'm the only one who made it. One of those bastards took my wallet. All my money, credit cards, passport, and my daughter's picture. She's back home in New York, and she's the only thing keeping me going. I'm here on business, and I promised her I'd be back in time for her 10th birthday. I've disappointed her so many times. I just don't want to break that promise. Will you help me find those bastards?
You can count on it.
They jumped us by the drugstore close to the canal. They're probably still hanging around there. Do this for me, and I will pay you very well. I promise.
Ah!
goddamn thing is in pieces!
Bringing the wood.
You up.
How'd you like that can of whoop ass?
What's gonna happen to us?
Name's Nick. My friend Bob was bitten. We did all we could to help him, but he started to turn and we had to abandon him. With his last human impulse, he blocked the door behind us. We have to get back inside. We can't stay out here in the street. It's certain death.
Yes.
I'm not capable of killing a poor bugger. Bob's like a brother to me. So if it's gonna get done, it's gonna have to be you. See if you can go in through the roof and clear what's blocking the door.
next!
In the military, they taught us how to kill. But no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy.
Okay.
You want to help us out again? I can tell you real quick. Won't take a moment.
I need a runner. I need you to run to the nearest pharmacy and bring me this. I've written it down for you. Make sure this is what you're getting. It should be in the pharmacy's refrigerator. Got it?
Yeah.
Good. Go.
Ben? Where is it?
Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed.
Sure.
Right. Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Bannoy. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out. Let's not take forever, right? Any new...
Asshole!
Ah!
Yeah!
Well, what do we got here?
douchebag is going down!